We here, baby.
He once told me, out of sight, out of mind is a fool's task. Seeing but seeing through is what wise men do. But didn't he turn mad by what he saw too?
Oh, snap. I gotta freeze this man. It's gonna be tough. I already know it. The good thing is he's slow. Or what you doing? Let's go. Come here. Don't run. Oh. Well, I'm not ready for none of his moves. You gotta. Ooh. Bro, he quick. He's slow, but he quick. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, Woo. We got him. No, we don't. We don't got him. Ah. Damn, he beat me silly. Good work. Ah. Come on, don't die, Red. Damn. Come on, come on. Yes, sir. Oh, good weave. Good weave! Let's go! Gonna try to run. He weak. Stop right in his tracks. Sir, need that. This dope, this cool right here. I like this.
puzzles me. A monk's lust for gold should be quelled. Why does Elder Jinche still cling to that one Kasaya?
Bereft of that Kasaya, how shall they show the world their ties are cut and their lust is quelled?
Black Cloud, Red Fly, Red Fire concluded. The end of chapter one, baby. When fortune forsakes you, your gold dulls to iron. Yet, when embraced by luck, even your iron sharpens to gold. This material can be used for crafting weapons. We got some silk. It's pretty cool.
A mere human, blessed with a lifespan nearing three centuries, yet he was never sated. He just had to seize that one Kasaya. Centuries of devotion. Sadly, he had the greed, but lacked the pluck. He could fool his followers, but not himself. His destiny was sealed the moment he donned that band. Which deities do most abound upon the earth? The keepers, surely. Though humble in rank, nothing in the mortal world escapes their eyes. It'd be wise not to spurn. Who knows what powers stand behind them?
All right, we done with this. Next chapter.